Mr. Rich, if I could, one second here. Ladies and gentlemen, again, your winner here tonight at City Limits against the superstar, Tommy Rich. And Tommy, I said earlier, this could be the folks' last opportunity to see you two face each other. But after an ending like that, I got a feeling the superstar may want a little more of you.
You know, I'm a lucky man tonight, but I'm a lucky man to be alive, and I'm a lucky man to be in Tipton. It wasn't in Tipton, these folks here. Superstar might have won. Tonight was my night.
Excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, please, Tommy Wildfire Rich with a big win here in Tipton. As you're watching Channel 96, the People's Channel, we'll be right back with more action after this. All right, wrestling fans, here we are, and the match took place. Wow, this guy a little sneaky tonight, Tommy Rich. And the
Tommy Rich is always sneaky. You know, nothing's been settled. He got his hand raised, so what? He knows he didn't win the match. I'd like to see the paycheck that he gave the referee. Everything I did, the referee was on my back. Tommy, you settled nothing. You settled nothing at all, my friend. And I say my friend very lightly. Because down the road, it might be right back here in Tipton, but down the road you're going to have to get in the ring. And it's not going to be pretty. I'm going to pull out all the stops. You pay the referee all you want. You get two referees, three referees. Put any stipulation you want. But Tommy, your day's number.
You heard it, folks. Tommy Rich, get ready. The Masked Superstar is on his way.